Another problem some people run into is erratic idles, like the engine idling high, then low, then high, sometimes with even a whistle sound to it. What that's indicating is a vacuum leak. And a quick, easy way to find a vacuum leak is fire the engine up and try and get it to idle as low as you can. Then just take some basic carburetor cleaner and do a couple of short bursts of squirting around the carburetor, just around the base plate area, just a quick squirt, and listen for the idle. What happens is if you're sucking in air, like say in the base plate, what'll happen is this is volatile, so it'll mix with the incoming air and actually increase the idle. And you'll hear a definite idle increase. So spray around. If you don't hear anything, wait a second, then come over here, give it a little spray. As the engine idles, if there's a vacuum leak right there, it'll suck this in and increase it by quite a bit. Then you know, aha, there it is, right there. And it'll give you an idea of an area to look for.